Madam Cook can do something with this. Machines move to fire. Doesn't look like there's any way to climb this tall neck. I wish there was a way to climb this tall neck, but I don't see one. use of this. I can catch my breath here. The machine riders from before. The ones who were racing. I wonder what they're up to. Clog at my eyes. They used all these machines. A rebel outpost. I have to find whoever's in charge and stop them from causing any more harm.
Thank you. yourself up! Make it easier on everyone!
Rebels won't be bothering anyone else. This is coming with me. Thanks. Not sure what to do with them. Better just hold on to them for now. World ruin built into the cliff. I wonder what's inside. There's some kind of tunnel. I should take a look around. Thank you. huge wall of metal. Or is it some kind of door? A relic. How do I get to it? A metal flower. I don't think I can get past those vines. Better leave it for now. Not much I can do without a way past those vines. I guess I should come back later. Could hit it with purge water. Yeah, there's sand in my ears now. Must be closing in on the signal. Some kind of awesome
well,
camp?
Slap me slender now.
How they
end
up out here?
You might want to avoid going too deep into the desert, especially the southwest. One of our scouts ran into some nasty Tanakh down there, the kind that contain machines. He barely made it back alive.
Thanks for letting me know. The rebels are as friendly as ever. I wonder what they're doing this for.
That girl was wound up tighter than.
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
Never got her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious, is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is Tanakh territory.
Which way did she go?
West, up the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. The girl's maladjusted.
Are you lost?
Spark to steel. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. The savior. My savior. Right in the nick of time. The name's Porguff Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Porguff's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel, a passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did.
I've been to the tunnel's eastern side. The way was blocked by rubble. There was also a body, one of your delvers, I guess, but no sign of the rest of the crew.
Keep your voice down, will you? The rest of the crew's already spooked. They're refusing to press on with the delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the delve.
We gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened, and I'll cut you in on the delver's fee. What do you say?
So this camp, it's your base of operations?
What operations? The plan was to move further south once the rest of the expedition joined us. The delve is right out beyond those dunes. But now the crew refuses to budge until this tunnel mess gets sorted out. They've even given this place a name. Camp Nowhere. I think they're mocking me.
Yeah, I think they are. How did you learn about this secret tunnel?
The art of the delve, of course. A delve is only as good as his nose sense for good sights. All right, fine. I heard about three Osram who knew a way to bypass those bloodthirsty Tanakh. Tap the untouched delves of the West. So then I may have employed someone with the know-how for finding and following.
A spy.
Look, if the rumors are true, there's enough delving to employ a dozen operations. But someone has to take the first plunge, establish a base camp, set up a reliable supply route, guard the site against machines.
Figures the Osram would turn sand into shards, I guess.
Exactly.
Was there a Karja traveling with your expedition? A man by the name of Amadis?
We always pick up a few travelers on the road. Akaja here, Banu there. Never learn their names, though. They don't stick around long. But I have a scout who might know. Likes the whole getting to know people thing. He's out surveying the area, trying to find some other route out of here. Should be back later, if he doesn't get himself killed.
Right. What do you know about this area?
Well, north of here you got those vicious Tenakht. I heard rumor they drink blood instead of water. That's how they survive this wasteland. And south, it has it all. Death, desert, and the Delve. Imagine, if you will, a vast grave of the old ones. Ruins of twisted metal concealed by the sands. All guarded by storms and machines so fierce that you wish you had a flock of Glinthawks swooping down on you instead. Not even the Tenakht venture into the ruins' depths. Only the bravest explorers dare enter.
Like yourself?
Of course. Eventually.
I'll see what I can do about the tunnel.
Ha-ha! My savior.
For the crew trapped here with you, not your Delve.
One and the same.
That it, over there?
That it is. Oh, and while you're at it, would you mind keeping an eye out for my lockbox? The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings. I'd hate to lose it to the wilds. It was hand-carved by my dear old Ma.
I'll bring it back, if I find it.
I'd appreciate it. Good luck, Steelflame.
Dunes might look peaceful, but they hide all kinds of dangers.
Someone's in a hurry. Look at her go.
Yeah, not working.
Be well.
Dust, whirled around by the wind. Great. That Tallneck looks damaged. I should take a closer look. This looks like Osram gear. What are they doing here? That doesn't look good. I should check it out. Osram used some kind of harpoon to take this machine down. It must have attacked the camp. Maybe my focus can help me figure out why.
Ah!
these are tall neck antennas. The Osram must have stripped them somehow. A harpoon weapon. With anchors? Were they? They were trying to take down that tall neck. So the Osram wanted to weigh down that tall neck and strip it for parts. The machines must have caught them in the act. I wish there was a way to climb up and inspect the damage. Unless I take down the tall neck myself and try to repair it on the ground. It won't be pretty, but at least it'll get fixed. Set up in the area. I need to find one. Use them to take down that tall neck. A ballista can help me fight these machines.
To you too!
machines got to this one, too. Another ballista. It's got one of the anchors I need. I need to hurry. That weapon still has an anchor. Let's use it.
Machines incoming!